So, you're probably wondering, how did I get myself into this situation where I did this challenge? Well, it all started in February, when I defeated the Ender Dragon, but when I was fighting it, I lost all my items, so I was forced to go and kill it by punching it to death. And I won, by the way. But now, in March, I watched a YouTuber called GameNight go and beat the game by only using Bucket. Check it out, it's a very cool video, and well edited. So, I decided to take on the challenge myself. This is about the part of time where I went and realized that there was no cleric inside of the village, which means I cannot buy ender pearls in this side of village. So I have to. So the reason why I'm keep on chopping wood is because I'm trying to get emeralds so I could trade to a cleric inside of another village. Okay, bye. Operation just go forward until I find a village.
not enough.
Orphan, can you just stop it?
Orphan, found 17 fragments.
That's what you get.
Told.
You're about to fall.
Distraction.
Destroy. Woohoo! I'll just punch them into.
Oh, there's more! Where are they coming from?
From the wall. Oh no!
Oh no! Michael, there were like 70, like 500 of them.
I did it, but I'm going back. Going back. Okay, so that's it. That's how I defeated the Ender Dragon with only a bucket. By YouTube, if you search up beating the Ender Dragon with only a bucket, it only shows one video right now. Well, this is before I upload the video, so I'm pretty sure this is the second time anyone defeated speedrun the game with only a bucket. Wow, that sounds so stupid, but still. If there's anyone that did it before, it doesn't really... yeah, that's okay. But it took 3 attempts to go and do it. One was a very good attempt. I had all the pearls, and then I went to the Nether, And then I got super mad, so I went inside a creative. Okay, and then after that, I did another attempt, and then that failed. And then inside the next, and then the third attempt was this attempt. So, like and subscribe if you want to. Remember, it's free, so if you don't like my content, you could just unsubscribe and unlike if you want to. So, that's the time I defeated the Ender Dragon with only a bucket. And remember, I stole this idea from GameNight. Subscribe to him, or just watch the video of him defeating the Ender Dragon with only a bucket. So, that's it. Okay, bye, and remember to wash your hands and stay safe.